And we live in a society with no control. The segregation that we face is getting pretty old. We couldn't vote, it was not fair, but finally now, at least the president cares. The Voting Rights Act of 1965 gave us hope in a time where our spirits died. All the suffering and the pain we felt, from Emmett Till to Linda Brown, it makes you wanna melt. But living in the past is not what we're all about.
I stand up for our freedom.
I have a dream, what's it, MLK? We've got to right the wrongs of today and this hateful bigotry. Why do we still live in society where color grants supremacy? Let's unite this human race and make a change.
White power this, black power that, there's no need to discriminate.
Even though it can be so harsh at times,
we had a separate fountain. Not being able to
send your child to a public school to give them what you never had.
It often frustrates you, but you have to foresee a day of freedom, independence, and equality.
We gotta turn off the television.
Urge others not to follow Malcolm X and the separatists.
It's violence
and aggression.
We only deep in the hole. The less loud we are,
the more we are heard.
I have a dream, what's it, MLK? We've got to right the wrongs of today and this hateful bigotry. Why do we still live in society where color grants supremacy? Let's unite this human race and make a change. I have a dream, what's it, MLK? We've got to right the wrongs of today and this hateful bigotry. Why do we still live in society where color grants supremacy? Let's unite this human race and make a change.